Hey everybody, Dragon Movie Guy here with another trailer reaction video, and the trailer I'm watching today is for the comedy special Middleditch and Schwartz, easy to say, Middleditch and Schwartz, which is actually a series of three episodes with comedians Thomas Middleditch from Silicon Valley and Ben Schwartz doing all sorts of sketches and stand-up. I haven't seen the trailer yet. Obviously, this is a trailer reaction video, so without further ado, let's go ahead and put in my trusty earbuds and press play. Boom.
I can't promise you that I can protect you from what's behind that door. Terrible things. Things that will scar you forever. I'm sort of turning Werner Herzog now. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is Thomas Middleditch.
That's Ben Schwartz.
Everything will be made up on the spot. Every character, every sentence, everything in the universe.
Improvise
we don't know
sketches.
What will happen. We're going to ask the audience a question, a prompt, if you will, and that will be the inspiration for our show. Oh no, I hit your microphone a
what
little bit.
What could go wrong?
Oh no, I hit your microphone a lot of it. Are you best man?
I don't know that we are.
You're my best man. I need you to do me a favor.
I'm your best man?
Yes.
Parking lot wedding.
First semester of law school.
A legally binding.
I'm going to get an email when the job interview is.
You're a gazelle. You're a gazelle and you want this job, don't you, gazelle? Are you hungry, you little gazelle? Show me what you eat.
I don't want to.
Show
do
me
this.
What you eat.
Bounty hunting is a complicated profession.
And that's
that
improv.
Is improv.
Middleditch and Schwartz. So that looks pretty good. Opens up April 21st. There are three episodes of Middleditch and Schwartz. And this sort of looks like Whose Line Is It Anyway? Or if you've ever seen comedy live, improv, sketch improv type things like Upright Citizens Brigade, Second City, that sort of thing. This looks really good. I don't really know too much about Ben Schwartz, but Thomas Middleditch has done a lot of stuff. He was the Verizon guy in the commercials for a few years. He also was the star, or at least the leading star, the main character of Silicon Valley on HBO. I just actually reviewed a movie that had Thomas Middleditch in it recently called The Bronze, which is also really good. This looks really good. Improv comedy is really hit and miss, but when you have really, really talented people and a good crowd, I think sketch comedy can go a really long ways. This looked really good. There's three episodes. It opens up April 21st. We have a little ways still before it opens up, but I think Middleditch and Schwartz looks like a pretty good show. This is one of those things that I hope, if it does well and you guys like watching it, this is the type of show that could easily get renewed and do a season two, maybe even more episodes. But if you like improv, if you like Whose Line Is It Anyway, if you like Upright Citizens Brigade, if you like Second City, this is sort of what this looks like as far as the show goes. So I would say it looks pretty worthy to check it out. Yeah, so if you like this review, please be sure to comment down below. Be sure to like, subscribe, share this video. Comment down below. Let me know. Are you guys fans of improv comedy, improv sketches, where the performers take suggestions from the audience and improvise a whole scene right on the spot? Do you guys like that type of comedy? If so, what is your favorite type of improv sketch comedy? Let me know in the comments section down below. I've been Dragon Movie Guy. Be sure to like, subscribe, share. Be sure to click up here. You will get a playlist of all of the Netflix trailer reactions that I've done recently. Click there. You'll see all of them on one playlist. I've been Dragon Movie Guy. I'll see you next time.